senses. Nature of addiction. Can't cope with how we live in. So we pour ourselves into what only seems to give us is empty chaos. It's empty chaos. Fuck the demons we label. Well, maybe Jesus could come and save us. From myself, chosen slavery. Lord, pity the forsaken. Overwhelmed by what God says, the thinness in my heart of hearts. Do I secretly hate women? Cause I'm lost in these images with this violent hypnotism. I be scrolling and clicking and rejoicing in the vicious nature of the videos that I made. Give me the most brutal fuck from behind, come on a face. Or put it in the ass and gon' give up a taste. More than 50 shades with the count, they say. Was dreaming up, no, I don't need it, but this is what I'm fiending for. But it's become treason, cause I know these girls be dealing with. Still, I'm disconnected from the feeling. And have learned to prefer screams over squealing. Damn, I just gotta be real about this. Do my best to be real about this. I'm struggling with life and dysfunctionally plugging in the bullshit that shows the little the child. Let me understand the love I give. This is nature of addiction. Can't cope with how we live in. So we pour ourselves into what only seems to give us is empty chaos. It's empty chaos. Fuck the demons we label. Well, maybe Jesus could come and save us. From myself, chosen slavery. Lord, pity the forsaken. Shit, hey, I'm not even religious. Mistranslated text, what about old man who uses scriptures to blame, aim, and shame the wild hearts that do not fit the narrow view held by the few who hold power but no wisdom. I need support, fuck it, I need forgiveness. I need people to remind me that there's more to be had from this existence than these fake tits and these false depictions. Momentary pursuit and calculated views, fuck that shit, man. I ain't lying, I'm telling you exactly what it is. My own self-hatred mixed with sexist indoctrination is quite a mix that can't be fixed by some prayer or some sermon. Cause I got this shit so deep down inside me. God damn it, it's a burden. I don't wanna hurt them, but I know that'd be a lie. Why else would I do it? Honestly, I can't decide whether to keep fighting heck like everybody else. Cause it seems so much easier than trying to love myself. Say, this is nature of addiction. Can't cope with how we live in. So we pour ourselves into what only seems to give us is empty chaos. It's empty chaos. Fuck the demons we label. Well, maybe Jesus could come and save us. From myself, chosen slavery. Lord, pity the forsaken.